All right, so glad to have you all out here today. Today, the American Heart Association, along with Right Dose, will officially present to Rapid Shelter Columbia residents our filtered water stations. And I'll tell you before we get started just a little bit about Rapid Shelter. Rapid Shelter is the first of its kind pallet shelter here in South Carolina. Not just South Carolina, but the entire Southeast. This project and design is a 90-day program where we receive referrals for residents to secure permanent housing. Now, 90 days does sound like a short time, but a lot of hard work goes into ensuring that our residents are truly ready for permanent housing. These things include case management, financial literacy, and additional life skill courses. We are pleased today to have the American Heart Association, along with Right Dose, here to present these wonderful stations to our residents. We'll now have remarks from Lizzie Tankersley and Jody Kasten. Lizzie is from the American Heart Association, and Jody is from Right Dose Corporation.
Good morning. I am Lizzie Tankersley. I'm the executive director for the Midlands American Heart Association. We are so proud and honored to be here today. The American Heart Association is committed to advancing health equity in our local communities. And you know, when we got together with the Right Dose Corporation, we were trying to determine, you know, where we could make the greatest impact for our residents and maybe people, some of our more vulnerable populations. And so when we met and we determined the passion of Right Dose and how maybe the Heart Association could play a part in that passion, you know, we came to the Rapid Shelter and we saw some of the needs, one of them being something that we take for granted every day, right, is the opportunity to access fresh filtered water, cool water. It was a huge thing that a project we wanted to come together to be able to provide to the residents. And in addition, we are providing all of the residents with water bottles to keep that water cool and so that they can continue to sustainably, you know, keep themselves hydrated. Hydration plays a really big part in overall health and well-being. And again, something we take for granted every day. So we are really, really excited. We're also here today doing hands-only CPR demonstrations. We understand that some populations are less likely to receive CPR. So empowering these individuals so that they can do it themselves in their own communities is a huge, huge benefit we can provide to them. And then we also have set up self-monitoring blood pressure stations inside so that they can learn how to self-monitor their blood pressure, manage that, and make that process a little bit easier. So again, everyone has the opportunity to live a longer and healthier life. So again, we are super proud to be here in collaboration with the Right Dose Corporation and Rapid Shelter Columbia. And so without further ado, I will introduce Jody Chastain. He's the CEO at the Right Dose Corporation.
Hey, good morning, everyone. I'm Jody Chastain, the president and CEO of Right Dose. Will not be as near as eloquent as Lizzie, but thank you for the kind words. When we began to partner with American Heart Association, we're a drug manufacturer. So we manufacture generic products, generic drugs for typically with people with COPD and asthma, as well as some dry eye disease drugs. And when Lizzie reached out to us, we knew we wanted to be a part of American Heart Association because it touches everyone in the community, but we wanted to do it on a much more local and micro level, not a macro level. So we said, how do we touch people inside the community that we're at, inside Richland County, inside of Columbia? And one of the things we wanted to do was say, who is the population that we actually serve? If our fundamental belief is that blessed people, and that blessed organizations bless the community, let's start with who in the community is most vulnerable, right? So we came down, we visited the shelter, and was super impressed by everything that's going on. Jonathan, fantastic job. Everything that's happening here is great, and we wanted to be a part of that. And we believe that access to hydration to clean filtered water is a fundamental human rights access. We wanted to be a part of that, not only to cold water, but also to put in hot water stations in order for people to, if they want to make soup, whatever they need to do for hot water. I think that was equally as important as well. And then on the front of sustainability, taking it one step further, the refillable bottles, I think, is going to play a huge part in the residents' life, even though they're only here for 90 days typically, and that's what we're praying for. But we can actually satisfy a demand and a need, fundamental need, in those 90 days. So I really appreciate you guys inviting us out, and I hope you guys take advantage of what we've gifted, and we look forward to working with the Rapid Shelter for years to come. Thank you.
I think Lizzie and Jody summed it up great. Lizzie made notion that we just want to be able to provide a resource to those in need. And then Jody hit it hard when he said, blessed people, blessed people. I think that speaks volumes, and we should take that with us as we go on our days. We're thankful for organizations like Right Dose and the American Heart Association who find it not robbery to help those who need a resource. We'll now have Nyasia Franklin, our project manager, come forth and present a thank you.
Good morning. I'm Nyasia Franklin, a homeless services project manager here at Rapid Shelter. I want to start by thanking Right Dose and also the American Heart Association for this contribution. Our residents have been able to benefit from something so small in a great way. And I think this project was implemented during a time where we was experiencing a heat wave in June, so it came right on time. And it just has been great for both the staff and the residents here at Rapid Shelter Columbia. And I'm honored to present just a token of appreciation from our residents to the American Heart Association, and also to Right Dose. So if you guys can come up and receive.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Oh my gosh.
And what you're receiving are signed cards from our residents. They're very thankful. We also have some residents in the crowd if you want to speak with them, just so they can explain how grateful they are for this opportunity to be able to experience what you guys implemented. So can we get a round of applause for our...
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That's amazing.
Yes. So thank you guys.
That's awesome.
All right, if I say it one more time, I'll give you guys a dollar. Thank you. All right. As we prepare to close out our ceremony today, we will invite our director, Kamisha Hapar, to provide some remarks.
Good morning, everybody. And I'll say thank you again, as everybody said. We are so appreciative of the donation. Most of all, what makes me so appreciative, because as we started this endeavor with the City of Columbia, with Rapid Shelter Columbia, we have received so much love and support from all of our community partners. And I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you to my staff. I know that this endeavor took almost a year. Am I correct, Ms. Lizzie?
Yes.
And it started off with Mac and Wall and Lizzie, and they worked on it hard. And then we have Jonathan Cooper, who brought us into the finishing line. And now we have our wonderful water stations.